You ranting lads and sporting blades, listen to my song. I'm sure that it will please you and won't detain you long. It was the 17th of April and thousands came with joy to see the English champion and the bold Benicia boy. It was in the town of Farnborough, all in the blooming spring, when the burly English champion, he stripped down in the ring. He stripped to fight young Heenan, the gallant son of Troy, and try his English muscle on the bold Benicia boy. Early in the morning, before the cock did crow, and like tigers into battle, well, these gallant lads did go. And the blood it flowed in torrents, but a blow they never missed. And they carried a bunch of thunderbolts, well fastened to each fist. It's 2-1 on Sayers, the English cried with joy, and they saw the English champion floor, the bold Benicia boy. But the tiger rose within him, and lightning flashed his eye, saying, "Roar away, old England, but Tommy, mind your eye." Gallant heroes of honour and of fame. When the fight was all in favour of the bold Benicia boy, well, the bobbies bolted in the ring and did their hopes destroy.